Cooperating with the traffic police in the town of Argostoli, we investigated some dangerous spots and eventually suggestions were made. Apparently, road safety is not a matter of special knowledge. It depends greatly on education and the right attitude on the part of motorcyclists. We are in danger, although some of us are annoying to other drivers and pedestrians. Car drivers, our mistakes may harm others. Pedestrians, we have to obey the traffic laws when we are on the road. To someone who really wants to improve his driving skills without endangering anyone's life, we suggest that he should participate in track days. Certainly, he will save his life, maybe others too, and he will live some of the finest moments that a fast young person can experience. Conclusions. We are all responsible when being on the road. The effective driver is less vulnerable to accidents than the simple vehicle user. We may consider ourselves to be good vehicle operators, but that doesn't necessarily make us good drivers. However, no matter how skilled the driver is, he will not eliminate driving errors.
Because we take in only 20% of the information we see, our brains simply make up the rest. Sometimes they get it wrong. Tests prove that 96% of us think smaller objects take longer to reach us than bigger ones. Give motorcyclists a second thought.
There are no magic solutions. Wearing a helmet when riding or a safety belt when driving and doing that with great consciousness and respect is the only way to reduce road collisions and their consequences. For the future, exotic cars and motorbikes will still be produced. Nevertheless, lower emission vehicles will also be manufactured with less capacity engines, boosting economy and efficiency, and thus large vehicles will not be sold easily. In road safety matters, there will be a problem as electric vehicles are quiet. Collision avoidance systems are being developed as well as car navigation systems. Finally, heaven can wait. Please, belt up